it's contest, it's a big contest, but it's so laid back. Everyone's chill, everyone's doing their own thing.
I'm glad William's doing all this stuff, though.
I was going to come out last year, but I didn't really hear about it. So I missed it.
Don't feel like you have that pressure on you too much.
Yeah. Everything I expected and more. And obviously we've got the bus with pretty amazing weather, so.
Yeah, I think it's awesome. I simply love the fact that you can ride around on a bike instead of like drive everywhere.
Everywhere in the world I've been. This is the best place I've been.
The public skate park is probably one of the best skate parks in the world.
Like, it's good for sightseeing. Like, I mean, just going around riding your bikes.
We went and checked out the Nazi elephants at the Carlsberg Brewery.
Did Cole make it through? Chris make it through?
I don't even really know who's in it.
I would say Ishwab or Ishon.
I mean, from what I've seen, I shan't wear.
I guess I hit a girl in the head with a pedal.
I'm standing in my VIP area.
Almost dragging right there, got that done in Swansea, Wales.
I want to ask why you're wearing the Bolton Dog shirt.
Serious danger. I'm surprised no one got like real bad hurt.
Actually, the 60k flip, like, falls move, yeah, that's awesome. I'm
only that better. Sometimes I'll
have tricks, you know, new things happen, and other times I can't even do things I've been able to do in 10 years.
Don't ask me the skateboarding question.
We can cut that one out.
They all.